In July of 1953, the Korean War ended in a negotiated settlement and a still divided peninsula. American policymakers saw it as proof that communism in Asia could be contained. And in Washington, a dramatic evening press. That fall, the French indicated their willingness to begin talks to end the fighting in Vietnam. Ho Chi Minh agreed to meet. But before the negotiators were to convene in Geneva, each side sought to improve its position on the battlefield. General Navarre set up a fortified base in a remote valley in northwestern Vietnam called Dien Bien Phu, where he hoped to lure the Viet Minh into a decisive battle. Navarre was certain that superior French firepower and air support would crush any attack by the Viet Minh. He and his commanders saw no need to worry about the jungle-covered hills that overlooked his 11,000 men dug in on the valley floor. The artillery commander was so confident of victory, he complained, "I have more guns than I need." General Zapp saw his chance. "We decided to wipe out at all costs the whole enemy force at Dien Bien Phu," he remembered. To do it, he pulled off one of the greatest logistical feats in military history, a feat that would be restaged in propaganda films and celebrated for decades. A quarter of a million civilian porters, nearly half of them women, moved everything he needed for a siege, from sacks of rice to disassembled artillery pieces, on foot through the jungle. Zapp surrounded the valley with 50,000 soldiers and 200 big guns, dug in and camouflaged so well they could not be spotted from the air. On March 13, 1954, Viet Minh artillery on the hillsides began raining down 50 shells a minute on the French troops huddled below. The airstrip was destroyed. The besieged troops could only be reinforced and resupplied by airdrop. The French artillery commander, who had underestimated his enemy, committed suicide.
The airlift of Dien Bien Phu continues. Vital men and supplies for the heroic garrison that has defied the massed Viet Minh onslaughts for over 6 weeks. Today, Dien Bien Phu is a human dam trying to stem the red tide that threatens to engulf Southeast Asia.